Tonight, the FBI is asking for the public's help and raising the reward as agents search for the suspect who planted pipe bombs near Republican and Democratic National Committee headquarters the night before the January 6th attack on the Capitol. Investigators are now offering $500,000 for information leading to the arrest of the suspect seen here on the surveillance video, dressed in a gray hooded sweatshirt, face mask, and Nike shoes.